Question.
Zombie on the track.
What's it called when your music changes the world? I call it magic.
Zombie on the track.
Welcome to Magic City. Everybody leaves with a smile on their face. When wizards collide, things get monumental. Things get legendary. Some things may never be the same. This what y'all was waiting for? Now watch the competition disappear.
Then it's set, we go. You bounce it.
And it's me. It's not gonna be this time.
Welcome to Magic City High School. Schaefer and Hoffman. Schaefer. Schaefer and Hoffman. Schaefer, 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 Schaefer and Hoffman.
So we're all settled in. Solo comp is about to start soon. And it's currently about 2:10 right now. Lauren is the first one. She goes at like 2:30. Wheaton North, who is our biggest competition today, they go at like 3. Nina goes at 3, funnily enough, so we're gonna miss Wheaton North. But anyway. Yeah, we've still got a while to go. We're gonna go to solo comp and then Hi-Fi goes at, hey, what guys, what time does Hi-Fi go again?
4:30.
Yeah, they go at 4:30, so it'll be Hi-Fi performance as soon as you know it. But first solo comp, let's go.
Now it's time for some lunch.
Brady, what'd you get for lunch?
I got pizza.
I don't know, my little
brother. Nice.
You're not gonna talk to me, I'll
Jeremy,
tell you.
What'd you get?
Loaded Irish nacho.
Alex, what'd you get?
I don't think you can put that into the box.
I got chicken strips and Fritos.
Peyton, what'd you get?
I got some.
What'd you
say? Yeah, that was about it.
Karst, what you got there, buddy? What you got there?
First of all,
Elijah, what'd you get?
Shut up, you stupid red coat.
Eli, what'd you get?
Loaded Irish.
That's why I
Mr. Rigsby, what you got for lunch?
Jimmy John's sandwich.
Oh, yeah. Those
so D-Money, what you get?
Jimmy John's sandwich and
yeah. Nice. What was here was some loaded Irish nachos.
All right, solo comp just got done. And we're lucky enough to be here watching Wheaton North right now. That's our biggest competition, and they're going early because they joined this comp late. But and Watsika, whoever it was, dropped out, and Wheaton North came in instead of them, so they're performing at this slot. Jeremy, you excited for this?
Yes.
Jeremy's crush is on stage. You mind telling me who that is? This show looks interesting. Yeah. Hi-Fi warm-ups are coming up soon, but first, Wheaton North. Here we go.
One eternity later.
Okay, so Wheaton North just performed, and if I'm being honest, their vocals, so Schaefer, Mr. Schaefer wants our show to go like this throughout the show. Wheaton North's vocals went like this, and then they plateaued after the ballad. I really like our chances right now. Their choreography wasn't that good. I'm not trying to diss on him or anything, but their choreography wasn't that good. I'm recording Gage.
Oh, what else? Dude, I love that spot.
You do?
Yeah, I'll donate.
You'll donate?
Yeah.
Tell them to bring me my money.
Yeah! But yeah, I really like our chances right now. Hi-Fi is warming up fairly soon. And we'll see what happens after that. But yeah, we'll go to Hi-Fi warm-ups, Hi-Fi will perform, and then it's time to get ready for mods. Let's go!
Meanwhile...
Who's winning this time?
Mike is
winning this time?
Yeah.
Attaboy.
A few moments later.
So if you want
to... Alex, you ready to beat me again in Mario Kart?
Yeah, man.
Let's go! So Hi-Fi performed. They did really, really well. Solos also did really good earlier as well. Wouldn't be surprised if one of our soloists won. Hi-Fi's performance went well. I think they'll win unisex. I mean, it's kind of inevitable at this point. The rest of the guys are either eating. Micah's probably playing euchre again. Reed is taking a nap. I'm gonna go get some dinner in a minute, but yeah. Mods is gonna get starting to get prepared soon, and yeah.
Alright, we're getting close to the mod's performance. This is...
You're gonna give me credit for this?
Yeah, I'm having to use Gage's phone because I gave my phone to my dad so I can record some more later. But yeah, we're all getting hyped. Not many people are doing pixie sticks, so nobody's gonna be bouncing off the walls or anything, but yeah, we're locked in. I like our chances of winning, and let's go. Let's go, we'll see you after the performance.
Yeah, let's go.
Woo!
Hey Reese, will you be my Valentine?
Mods finished. I did not do very good. The rest of the group, apparently it was the best performance of the year. Hopefully that's enough for us to win. Manteno, tragic. That's what Hoffman calls them. It's going up in a second.
There's your sign.
Tino's show was so hot. Peyton, what'd you think?
Woo!
Peyton thinks of it.
Carmel Kessel, Gridley, Mods, Jubilation, Sarah Stain, performer, Jeremy.
Mantino's outstanding performer was Bennett. I could not be more happy
so,
right now.
This is actually really fun. We did this morning and we get to do it again this afternoon.
What'd they do?
So best male soloist overall
do
in
not.
A show in open division.
Do not even.
It's the boy who sang the opening solo from El Paso. Choreography 2024 main event El Paso Grammy. First runner-up. Oh, I have to remind you that the director packets are in the office, so the directors can please pick those up. First runner-up, 2024, Manteno main event. We know the that makes your Dr. David Conrad Grand Championship Trophy Open Division El Paso
Bro, we won. We won by a point.
And this guy got best soloist because he's awesome.
Oh
yes, sir,
gosh.
Benjamin Webster.
I'm so shocked right now.
I love this guy.
Holy balls.
We won by a point?
We won by a singular point. Bro, Wheaton Norris got best vocals. We got best choreography, obviously. But I got best male freaking soloist. Like, bruh, who decides these awards? What?
Ha ha!
I'm so insane. I'm so humbled as well. Oh my gosh. Ever since I've started show choir, my main goal, mostly because I, at first, because I was selfish, was to get best male soloist. But to get this, this is crazy. Crazy. Winning over Wheaton North, who is the best group in Illinois, is even crazier. We're already on the stage. So yeah. Wow.
Yeah, yeah. Drinking dope turned me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah.